Alright.
Alright. Let's motherfucking get it. Boy. My phone will vibrate.
You have joint.
Take a swig of this. Are you recording yet?
I've been recording. I'm about to say you ready to start.
Woo! That's it. This would be a good indicator of if I'm ready or not.
I guess he's ready, people.
Let's get it, y'all.
Well, welcome back, and sadly, there are some malfunctions recording, so you missed a little piece of action right in here.
No. What happened?
Lulu wanted to talk to the blind elf right here, Sahila. And yeah. A little mind control of her past or was controlling her kind of took over. Oh, we almost had to kill her. And we had to save everybody else.
We almost murdered her. We murdered her guts out. But we saved her. She's alive. She's okay. She's still optional backup bay number 44.
44?
I mean two. Yep.
Two?
Yep. Two.
Alright, you said you found something.
Yeah, last episode I found a hatch now accidentally went down. So after I get done talking, actually talk to these children, I'm gonna take my leave to them. We're gonna go down this hatch. Good God, everybody. Excuse me for not being able to speak proper English. Oh, wait. They're gonna stab somebody right in the eye. This hole is too small for you to squeeze into. Are you near the hatch?
Yes, I'm near the hatch. So that hole right there, to the side of it too, I guess if you was a dwarf, you can fit through that hole.
Wait, dwarfs can fit through small, small holes?
I'm guessing so. They're a smaller stature. All right, this hatch.
Well, yeah, you might be right. All right, let's go to the hatch. Woo! All right, I accidentally raided these barrels when I came down here the first time.
I noticed that.
I don't know what you're talking about, Klepto.
Klepto? I'm no Klepto.
Yeah,
Lure Whitemore.
What is this? Who are you? And why is there something protruding out of it? Wait, what? I don't help strangers, my guy. I'm an outlaw. I take a cup of tea. Take this empty cup. Take this. Well, I can't hit the candle. Wait, did you just give me something?
Yes, I did. I gave you a sword.
You gave me a sword? How'd you know? It's a cracked two-handed sword, man. I can't use this.
Can we save him? You!
I will save people. Tell me true. Stand you with the Source Hunters, or do you serve the Tyrant Bracker's race?
Ancient history. Can it have been so long already? Gods, how the time flies.
How old is you, Lord Withermore?
Lord Withermore. That's his actual name.
No, that's his actual name.
I thought you'd make a joke for a moment and say, oh, wait, never mind, it's his name.
Trust me, I need more information to make a joke about him.
A wicked king, Bracchus Rex by name.
Was he in the first one?
Because
I feel like he was in the first one.
My failure was absolute. I am not fit to bear the insignia of the Source Hunters any longer.
That's not true.
True. Prize this spear from my chest. I mean, if I take the spear out, do I get to keep it? Is it a dope spear? I mean, I won't use it, of course. I'm trying to sell it. End this
pilgrimage. I beg you. He wants to die.
True.
You want me to do it, or are you gonna do it?
You can do it, bro. You started the conversation with him.
It stuck fast.
I cannot.
It stuck fast.
Okay, well, I'll try. Boom!
Got it.
You get the strength for it. So that's a petrifying spear, it looks like.
I'm gonna sell it, bro. I was gonna save it for later. Let's see, good sir. Blah 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 blah. Ask what binds him.
Spell, most terrible.
Okay, it's a terrible spell. Okay.
I have heard of such magic, but have never known anyone so foul as to employ it.
Okay.
Brachus Rex. Make maggots lease his entrails.
Oh, it's a little bit extreme. A little bit more.
After he interred me in this cell, he must have drawn my very soul away from me and stored it elsewhere in the fort.
Bruh!
What?
I know where his soul is.
Where's his soul at?
Remember that one time we did this pre-adventure and we found a room full of like souls and you actually pressed one while I was trying to go get a chest and you was like, oh!
Yes. Yes.
Yes, that's where his soul is. That's where his soul is.
Okay.
But I know this place well. I could lead you to it. Marvelous, my friend. Marvelous. The switch will open a hatch.
Okay.
You'll be led into the prison's main floor.
Yeah, huh?
I suspect that within Brachus's phylactery room,
that word always makes me feel uncomfortable.
Why?
Phylactery. I don't know, it sounds like a dirty word. And that's surprising for me, because I like dirty words, but this one just sounds too dirty.
Oh dear.
You know, like, this, it's like a crap. It passes my limits of, like, ew.
That's like people don't like moist.
I actually love the word moist. it tells you about a lot about me.
I don't understand why people don't like the word moist.
I don't know. I like moist cake. I like moist, you know, pie. I don't know. And just in case any of our viewers who are watching don't like the word moist, 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 moist.
I knew that was gonna happen.
Yo. Anyway, let's go with.
I was being subtle about it, but you went straight into it.
Because I don't give no flying flux. I recently read that you replace cute words with profanity, you get more views. Let's see if it works. And newsflash, I didn't read that anywhere, I just made it up.
I'm about to say, aren't you an outlaw?
Yep, I'm an outlaw. Don't believe me. I'm a liar. I'm a liar, I'm a scoundrel, I'm also pretty funny while doing it. So not only will I rob you, I'll tell you a funny joke while I rob you. And then rob your mother.
Why mother?
Because she's right there. Like, I can't just rob the son not to rob mother. Like, come on now. What kind of person would just leave the mother with all that money and the son without nothing? Like, come on now.
That's a good-hearted person?
No! No, they both must suffer.
They don't have to.
I'm an outlaw! Alright, Withermore Soul Dry, if I can read correctly. And this cat right here, when are we going to learn pet talk? Because he's been following me forever.
I have pet talk.
The cat's eyes are clouded and gray.
What? You have pet talk and you didn't tell me?
Maybe.
That's why I don't trust the undead. The
cat opens his. He didn't really talk nothing about it though, or he didn't really say that to us, so.
I'm eavesdropping, I'm not aware. It's odd. So, what, we need to save this cat too?
Yes. He just gonna follow us.
Well, I don't want him to die. So, can I, like, tell him to stay?
Nope.
Don't you meow at me, cat. From now on, your name is Nikolai. Yes.
Why?
Because I said so. I believe the cat's all me, not you.
Very true.
What are you doing over there, buddy?
Open up.
You'd be ashamed if someone just broke this down. Oh, I'm sorry. Are you waiting for something, sir?
I was going to try to help you, but I'm going to put you on fire if I do it.
Yeah, could you please not burn me?
That's why I haven't done it.
Oh no, my mace!
Break your mace?
I broke my mace. This is why we have a repair hammer, everyone. Look at
there we go.
Alright.
And fire is gone. Dissipated.
Alright. So let's explore this together, why don't we? Oh, there's poison.
Haha.
Can I get rain, please? What do you mean, haha? It's not helping us. This is a team effort, sir. Don't you me.
You don't like undead.
I don't like undead because you can't. I can't trust you.
You can trust me. Why do you always say you can't trust me?
Because you're not supposed to be alive. Someone killed you for a reason, all right? And then, not only that, yeah, you're walking again. It's ultimate, I don't trust. What are you doing?
I want to see what does he have when I put him in poison. Poison dart, okay.
It's Mike. Hey, Mike, how you doing, bro? I wonder what kind of voice Mike has when he talks. Do you think it's more like a hello, sir? Or do you think it's like a rah,
kind of voice? Let's go with the second one.
Oh, come on, man. Why can't he be civilized?
Because
is an answer.
I have no answer for you. I'm just saying it. Oh.
Okay. Well, then I respect that. Let's see. Alt. There's a shovel over here if you want one.
Yep, down. So.
You should get that shovel. That way you won't have to rely on me for having a shovel.
Fine.
Yeah. Do your work, undead. Bye, Mike! See you around.
You'll see him pretty soon.
You feel uneasy here?
Wait, why do I feel uneasy here? Oh! That's a giant-ass frog!
There's an electric frog.
What do you mean electric frog? I don't see- Oh, there's an electric frog down there. Alright, so...
There's two frogs and an electric frog. I don't know where the other frog is at. There it is, I see it now. Never mind.
Yeah. I feel uneasy here. I should say that in, about faced real quick. So, buddy, old pal, old friend, old mind, what do you want me to do?
You can't do wings yet, so you can't get up there easily. You won't be able to do too much except for encourage and probably just get ready.
I smell strong nigga tree afoot.
The one to our left side is gonna go first.
Alright, that's fine. This mother.
Oh, computer, calm down with all the rendering, recording. That's a crit. Too bad I can't get up there and do more. Okay then. Yeah, it took some damage though.
Destroy them all.
Oh. I wasn't expecting that fireball right there. Or that oil tank right there.
Well, what you learn?
There was oil in a barrel, I guess. I don't know what caused it.
I know what caused it.
Oh, wait. I know what caused it. It's that torch that's sitting right next to me.
Oh, I was going to say that kind of preparation, but you know that too. End her turn because I don't really see an advantage point other than exit here. Oh no! Alright, so I'm gonna do this. Haha! Cross! Oh, I can leave. Shit. Well, there goes my plan. Well then.
Do a basic attack. Low ground, minus 20 or minus 10. Too far. Can't do anything to that. Too far. Smack.
Smack. Get him, Mike! Oh no! He spit on me.
He's gonna keep spitting on you.
You better stop spitting on me. That's rude. That's why I'm reflecting damage back. Alright, this person right here is bleeding. I'm going to... Oh, wow. I'll use all AP getting up there. Wow. Okay. What happens if I do this? Curse Bloosh! Bitch!
Nice explosion.
Hentai! Yay! Alright, and I'm not gonna move so I don't get poisoned. Even worse. That's why he died. A horrible, horrible, fiery death, my dad. Viewers. Wait, by the way, Preston, what are you calling your viewers? Are they family, or your friends, or your homies?
What's up? I think I call them viewer unless I call them chat sometimes. Yeah, just a habit, call people chat.
That's not fun and original.
No, it's not.
No, it's not.
I agree with you on that.
We need to, we'll discuss this behind the scenes.
Too far. Too far, so I can't do too much. So I shall wait. Now I'm gonna back up some more. Be safe. Be smart. Tank some of that damage for us. Thank you.
Michael! Wait, his name is Mike, right?
You call Mike.
What?
You like to call Mike.
His name is Mike, aka Michael. LeBron James Johnson. Boom. See you walking in that poison, Mr. Undead.
Yes.
What are you doing?
He's targeted. Ha.
Oh, yeah, that's up. The teleportation gloves, I forgot all about them.
Yes.
That we swindled, earned respectfully from that dude. Wait, make him move in the poison so he has more health.
He doesn't get health from it.
Oh, never mind.
He's immune to poison. He had to get out of there like, I'm out.
This man's gonna stop spitting on me. Or so help me, Glob.
Glob?
Glob.
Glob.
Hello, Mr. Frog. Would you say you're about to get horny?
I was gonna say hello, Clary.
I would. Bitch!
Ribbit.
Don't you say ribbit.
That's what he said, ribbit.
Oh, he said ribbit. I'll kill him. For the homie Michael. Michael LeBron James Johnson III.
That's a lot.
I know, right? His name's probably gonna change my name next episode. I need to remember that. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. What are you? Wait, hey. Trying to support me? I don't need your support.
I can't do anything.
Yeah, see? You couldn't do anything. I don't need your backup. I got everything under control here. McFist Von Moneybags. Don't need no help.
Uh-huh.
Except for Sabaze. Her help is always welcome.
I can't do it.
I believe in you.
There's no corpse over there from me kill or from my imp dying.
Oh, well, never mind that.
I was gonna make a little bloated corpse.
Kia!
Bleeding fail.
Boom, baby! I'm strong.
You would run away.
Poor Seville.
Ribbit. Too far for me to. Oh my goodness. No, you're not. Ha! And I can't do it still.
Did we win?
We actually won that easily.
Oh my god, we won. And we didn't get a whole lot of XP from it. I'm upset. Ooh, Lactix.
You got some stuff you can sell. Raw ribs.
I love ribs, bro.
But how about raw ribs?
Nah, see, that's where we draw the line. We have to cook them hoes to, like, you know, they're golden brown. Or even if they're a dark brown, you know what I'm saying? And then we saute them with mushrooms. Yes, mushrooms. And then we eat them. You feel me?
Too much time.
Whatever, undead. No one likes you.
People like me. I like me.
How many friends do you have? Please tell me.
I have no idea. That's too many people to keep track of.
Too little people to drink out. You know what I'm saying? Hush up. Just shut your mouth. You're undead. I have a practice sword. Sweet. I'm gonna give you this spell of restoration. I have two of them, so.
I thought I gave you one.
No, I already had one.
Oh, I have the ring. That's right, I have the ring. I don't need it, because I got the ring of restoration.
So Bill has three, so. Yeah. She should be set, right? Right?
Protecting herself? I guess so.
One-handed weapon. I'm going to take this over the mace. Can I backstab with a sword?
Believe you can.
The audience wants to know.
I believe you can.
Great. This is what they wanted to hear.
If it's from like number one, you should be able to backstab with a sword. Can you combine these two together still? Nope. There's no poison potions now that way.
Alright, so we did everything here.
Yep.
We murdered some frogs.
That was easy.
Real easy, actually. Are we evolving?
Better gamers.
Damn right, I'm the best gamer ever. You hear me, viewers? I'm the best gamer ever. Do we get XP for cleaning out this part? Or no?
The frogs are gone.
I guess we do.
Children shall be safer. I see the good in you.
Sure.
Good in you.
Alright, what do we want to do next? I remember I was saying I was going to do something, but I can't remember.
You're talking about the soul and everything, so we can try to get the soul.
I don't know, man. What about that arena?
Oops, I did not mean to steal the whole thing.
Wait, what?
I stole the barrel.
God damn it.
It only has a fuse in it. I don't want this barrel.
Oh, this woman named Rula? She calls me small brain. I feel insulted.
Well, you're not an elf, so she probably not care about you too much. Cause they banished them basically inside that cave.
Well, you know what she can eat?
I'm Buddy.
An apple.
It's no use anyway. You're nice. Emmy would have loved you.
Aw, Buddy, so sad.
She was my mate for the last 7, carried the 2.
Ooh, this person has boots.
5
and gloves.
Years. They took her. Emmy was always the smart one. I guess that's why they took her and not me. Oh. I love you. Hey,
Let me show you something.
Buddy's key.
I may or may not be selling all this stuff that I have. So,
Buddy gave me a key.
Oh, hey!
You don't say.
Hey. I thought you might be Emmy. It's nice to see you. I think I love you. Key? What key? Oh, the key! The magister who took Emmy dropped it when he was walking away. Did someone say Emmy? Oh, Emmy. If you find out where it leads, if you see Emmy, tell her I miss her. Not too far from here, but she was taken by a guy in a white robe who smelled horrible. Like lots and lots and lots and lots and lots and lots of dogs. And also a little like...
Interesting.
Dead people. He dragged her to the big castle just there. I'm so worried about her.
Find Emmy. What's going on? When you start doing that, you know something happened.
Nothing. Ooh, there's a warfare skill book that I want. Crippling Blow or Battle Stomp. Ooh. I don't know.
You're breathing into your mic a little bit.
I'm sorry, what?
You're breathing into your mic.
Oh, I'm sorry. What about now?
Better.
Okay, my bad, audience. I'm a fat kid at heart.
See if you spread it to fight the Reaper. You can probably save. That's close, that's close. The teleporter, the vault of Brax Rex.
Let's see.
So what's some quests are we trying to work on, you said? Cause I'm looking at all the quests right now.
Honestly, I don't know.
The Winnemore Soul Jar. The Vault of Brax's Rex. The teleporter. I'm not worried about him right now. Finding Emmy. I would like to find Emmy.
Are you using a wand right now as your main weapon?
Yes, I am.
This Colossus dude has a wand that's 7 to 8 damage of air, and it does 150% critical damage, and it's plus 1 dual wielding.
Huh, I'm not dual wielding, but that sounds nice though at the same time.
What do you think can mess with Rift? I want this fancy sword he has. But it's 625 gold. It'd normally be 843. So if you happen to have a 200 gold I can hold on to, I would really appreciate it, bro.
200 and what?
200 gold.
Why did I mean to drop it?
Should we drop that gold?
I dropped my gold.
Why, thank you.
And make it work this wild. That's all my gold.
That's all your gold? You only had 200 gold?
224.
I feel bad. Don't worry, I'll be doing big damage now. I'm not gonna lie, I almost put up all my gold too because I just bought me and Spill some armor.
That's good. I see you got 83 gold. That's how much we got total.
Make that 23 gold.
Yeah, see? Total gold we have was 23.
That means we need to start stealing, looting, and killing people for money.
Oh dear.
Yeah, I said it, bro.
Yes, you did. I know you did.
Ain't no shame in my game. Get out of here, cuz!
collar. On. Source. Gone. Go!
The Magister still have gloves now. Unaware of your presence. She has a belt.
With a start, she looks up.
She should be fine. And a helmet.
Standing right beside her. Her eyes
she's doubly fine.
She doesn't blink.
The Divine is dead.
You feel me?
Wait, what did you say?
She'd be extremely fine. She has a belt, a helmet, and some gloves now. She just needs boots.
Nice.
Her voice trails to silence, and she resumes staring at the ground.
Alright, so you were saying we should do what next?
I do wish Alexander.
I want to try save Emmy. If not, we try to get the soul for our new friend that you pulled that spear out.
Alright, that's fine with me. Not developing as they should. They I'm down for whatever. I want adventure, mayhem, destruction, a little bit of death, and some whorehousing. Always gotta have the whorehouse. What do you mean?
I put more faith in the bishop. Reminds me of his father.
Have fun.
And what he said is
I will have fun. Wherever something to analyze it too.
Oh, that was my phone in the background. I didn't know I didn't have it muted.
I wish it every night.
Mute that shit, son!
Oh, yes. Only a week or two before, wanted to serve him more than
I forget that thing picks up things very well. This mic is so good.
My name is Dragonbladeice, and I have a motherfucking mic that's pretty fucking fantastic.
Okay, if my nice real things in, okay? I don't got a lot of nice things, okay?
Not yet.
I'm broke.
If you want to donate to me, please cash at me. Oh, that's funny.
Oh, no.
What do you mean, oh, no? If they want to do it, they can. It's out of their kindness of their heart. You know?
You say that now.
As you can see, I have two dual-wield blades.
I must toggle something. Everybody is... What did I toggle? Hold on. Let me see. What did I toggle? Because everybody's highlighted on me. Around me.
Good. Easy for us to find.
It's everybody's good and bad and neutral. That's what I'm seeing.
Get me, I started to cough.
What'd I like say? Characters. I have where it toggles everybody's good, bad, and stuff.
Oh.
Highlight characters. Grave. What the hell is Grave? Oh, I'm so a noob to this.
Noob!
Alright, you tell me, what's the Grave button then? On the keyboard.
I don't know.
Bloop, bloop, bloop. That's pinging.
Soft signal.
Yeah, pinged. Oh well. They'll tell me in the comment section.
Yeah. You know, if you're that important. Ooh.
What?
Sorry, I made an error.
Can I?
Hey, send me those two potions you got back to myself.
Okay.
I was trying to split them with Sabeel, aka Sabe, and then I actually hit the wrong button.
Thank you.
No problem.
So, what mission are we doing?
Hold on 1 second, I'll split these potions up, and then I am making them bigger potions.
Hey, making it for B.
No, for Lulu.
Okay. Oh, I see where your leads lie.
Hey, she's the healer. Don't that keep her alive?
No! The white man can defend for ourselves.
You say that now.
I say that forever.
Alright, our quest we're working on. Find Emmy, or the soul, whichever one we come across first.
I want to take Emmy, because she sounds more fun.
It's a dog.
Oh, Emmy. Dog. I think I might know where she is.
Alright, then lead me to it.
This thing, I don't remember how to get back to that place where we got to with all this stupidly strong, stupidly strong enemies, like the prison with the chick. Oh wait, the slugs! How do we get to the slugs?
Crap, I don't remember either.
Alright, well then what's the other mission?
Hold on, I'm looking on the map real quick.
Wait, there's a red flag by this chick. What is this?
It's a quest, that's what the red flags stand for. Wasn't there. How did we get to this? Oh, I remember now, it was. Come with me. Meet me where we killed the Wendigo? Not Wendigo. The infested guy.
Ooh, I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't kill him. He just fell on my sword multiple times.
I don't think that's how it works.
I believe that's how it works. I may not be GM, but I definitely know how it works.
You should spot something soon once you get over here, because I remember it was like a little dig site over here.
Just tell me what I should be spotting.
I've spotted something.
There it is. Ha, good memory.
There's a whole lot of fiery fire down there.
Yeah, it is.
Some shoes, a Molotov, some burr, potion, some gold, a water balloon.
You also, that's where you gotta come over here too. You go to that little island down there. I remember, I think there's another dig site over there.
Dirty work, I see.
I can't find it.
Ooh, magical suit scale gloves. Plus 7 physical armor, plus 2 magical armor, plus 2 initiative, and it requires to be level 3. We want to have these.
Initiative sounds good for you.
Intuitive? I'm sorry, I said initiative. Jesus Christ. Intuitive.
Intuitive? I'll not look at the stats game while I'm talking to the slug.
Slug. I'll put the gloves on myself. Why not? You would be wise
to leave. Okay, cause I got the teleportation gloves on right now, so.
The creature quivers with indignation.
We were not always like this. Once a proud, upright king, our princess was betrothed to marry Brachus Rex, the Sauce King.
Brachus.
My princess was to marry that vile cur, but instead he took exception to her.
I think my cord must have hit a button, that gray button. I don't know what it is still. I'm still trying to figure it out.
Now we are trapped here.
It was the key to the school base.
Huh?
It was the key to Alabama's home base.
The grave key?
Yes, the grave key.
Be sure to tell her it'll brighten her mood to no end.
You hear that? Something's up ahead.
Alright.
There's the princess up here. Princess of the slugs. The fire slugs.
You can talk to her.
Yeah. I think I own the game.
That's your kind of woman anyway, you know? Leave me with Sabeel and Lolo. We'll be fine.
No.
If I can embarrass you, mean no.
I don't trust you sometimes.
Oh! Like I don't trust you at all.
Oh, you got the chest? Okay. What was in that chest down there?
What chest?
The one that you digged up by that little island.
Some gloves and a belt.
That's what you was talking about.
Yeah.
The fiery slime creature looms imperiously over you, and utters a questioning gurgle. The slime beast growls and lurches forward to attack.
Wait, what? Why am I gonna fight? Wait. Reload.
Wait, what?
Hold on. Why did I get into a fight? I don't know how far back we're going, but we're going back a little bit. She was talking to Lulu for a moment, but then that all happened. Okay, just the beginning of this. Alright, ain't bad then. I don't know what triggered that, why she wanted to talk to the wrong one.
Because you're a savage, Preston. Your inner savage is waking up.
No.
Yes.
You can have all that inside there. You come back down already?
Bro, where's your phone at? I hear it ringing.
My phone's not ringing.
Maybe I'm tripping.
I opened the chest by pulling nothing out of it, so you just gotta go into the chest again.
So what about the chest?
The chest that you went to last time, you gotta get everything again.
Dang it!
The creature quick.
We were not all my prince now, we are trapped literally.
Do you hear that? Something's up ahead.
Don't forget the giant chest down there.
I wanna. Wait.
You going the wrong way?
Yeah.
I won't go the wrong way.
I will destroy you, Mr. Outpick, if I was a slug queen.
I was not trying to.
Right. Whole lot of XP right there.
You there. Whatever there
you she
are.
Go.
Did Brackus send you? Is he ready to apologize? Brackus is gone. You're telling me that my Brackus, my betrothed, is no more.
Is no more.
He's gone.
Yes, Brackus is gone.
Positively sure.
Positive.
That means I'm free. I can take suitors. Find myself a real prince.
Say what about Brackus?
Not like
I'm telling that Brackus is gone, so she know that he's really gone.
No word.
I
so
you
being a savior?
Take this proclamation and see that all hear of it. Princess Cynthia of the Firelands is free once more. Go now. I expect the most eligible kings and suitors to be petitioning for my hand in marriage as soon as possible.
I want to hear your story of.
I suppose the small folk of Rivalon ought to know my tale. All was well after my engagement to Brackus for a time. But then he started to pay less attention to me.
Dude, you sure your phone isn't going off? I hear something in my headset.
That was probably the air conditioner in the background. or say eater for the moment.
Double the chick.
It just turned off, so I can't figure out.
I gave him a good tongue lashing about it in front of the whole court. But, well, it didn't have the desired result. He transmogrified me and all my servants.
Transmogrified.
See before you.
Transmogrified.
Smogify you, boy.
I remain royalty, right to my very core. The princess is looking so very radiant, isn't she? Yes, like an oozy meteor blazing through the blackest night.
Yeah, but this looks it. Hey, this is something you probably like.
If it's not cocaine, I don't want it. What did you just do to me, boy?
I gave you a simple thing.
It's no cocaine in the inventory. See a needle. Ah, arrow.
No, it wasn't an arrow.
Hey, what'd you give me? It's all stars.
A pocket knife.
Oh. Okay. Well then. I don't need no pocket knife, boy. I'm told you. I can't out. Alright, let's see you live, survive, and talk to Queen, boy.
Yes, I have.
Alright, so
there's a man in here.
Lizard woman.
Alright, I guess you talk to him.
Boom, persuasion and success.
It's locked. The escape. Sign of resistance. Evidence chest. What's inside this chest? Nothing.
Tacos! No.
Get that girl and her head sucker out of here.
Boy, guess he's talking about you?
Oh wait, I know where we are.
Let's just see about that. Hey, loudmouth.
The dog's up
what
here.
Gives?
I'm trying to relax. You're all right. Whatever's going on with you and your passenger, I don't really need it in my vicinity.
Oh.
You can see it.
See? Hey. Sense? Good God, yes.
Just sense
you're
it.
A mystic too.
Mystic?
You did what?
Seems to be a sort of demon.
She can. The dwarf sense the presence inside Lulu.
Never did have much of a knack for
a Lulu, honest. Fraser.
Studied under a real maestro.
Bat shit. Learn this crazy. Map too.
She's not crazy.
Totally crazy.
Doubt it. Exorcism's a tier 3 skill. I was only halfway through tier 1 when I got thrown in here.
Come on, make yourself useful. There's got to be something you can do.
Well, I might be able to tell you exactly what's inside. Might be any number of things. A ghost, a floater, a lucid dreamer who took a wrong turn somewheres. Let me try something.
Oh, what are you going to try?
He places a thumb on each of Losha's temples and 1 foot gently.
He's trying to figure out what's inside of her.
Now.
Oh.
Let's see. Wow. Holy.
No, we're good.
Thank you, lucky stars. That thing hasn't turned you into a meat puppet by now.
Crick on a cracker.
Tell her what it is.
Serious help.
Ugh, don't I know it.
Do me a favor. Get out of here and hide.
You need me up there. Driftwood.
My old man is on the heels of something there. And if anyone can help you, he can.
Driftwood, old master, hot hills. Got it.
Okay. Alright, we'll call here then.
You want to stop recording here?
We can. Give us a moment. Let's get done with this conversation.
Dare say it now.
One second.
While our guest is listening. Don't you worry. With something like that inside you, Luxor, he'll either come to you, or you'll be drawn to him soon enough.
With that, with him leaving, we're gonna call this an episode. On his behalf, goodbye. And on my behalf, goodbye also.